Okay, we're going to move on to Womp's Fortress, Mario 64. Course number 2. And probably going to make our way to the summit to start with. And tackle the mini boss, Womp. Okay, so you need to be very careful here. Exercise a little bit of caution on this world. Okay, so I'm going to come all the way around here and to the summit there. Okay, here he is. See if we can land on his back and give him some punishment. So just hold your position. Like so. That alternate jumping move. There we go, that should be our first star on Womp's Fortress. Right, let's head back in, see if we can collect a second star to the top of the fortress. Right, let's have a little look. Unlock the green cap there, a little bit later in the game. Okay, let's see where we have to go. Cannon a little bit lighter. We need to activate. Ah, yes, that's where we have to go. Collect ourselves a green mushroom there. Okay, here we go. Let's make the ascension. Lovely. And there we go. Okay, let's head back in, see if we can collect another star. Shoot into the wild blue. Let's see where this takes us. Ah, yes, there's our little pink bar. Let's have a little chat. That's going to allow us to use the cannon. Let's have a little mooch around here. That's where we can add some blue coins from later. Excellent. So it looks like we have to maybe fire over here and drop down. Right, let's aim for there. See what happens. Excellent. And there's our star. Excellent progress. Let's see what we have next. Right, back into Wump's Fortress for another star. This time we're looking for the 8 red coins. I believe the final 2 are on the floating isle. Quite tricky to get to the final 2. We have to utilise the cannon. Okay, so if we can get on top of this guy. Come on, Mario. Not an easy task. There we go. 2 and 3, 4. And 5 there. And 6 there, right. Enter the cannon and try and make our way to the floating island now. So there's going to be a bit of a shot in the dark here. Let's see where this takes us. Not quite. Right, let's have another go. Alright. Let's try this. And for the final one here. go down to the bottom here. And there we go, 8 red coins and the star. Okay, next is going to be fall onto the caged island, okay. Not an easy star to acquire here. So we need a very accurate shot from the cannon. Let's see what we can do. That's where we're aiming in terms of direction. We just need the trajectory. Let's see where this takes us. Excellent. Okay, not too bad there. Let's see what we have next. Blast away the wall. Alright. So we might go over to the left area over here. And I believe we have to blast the corner of one of these brick walls. Let's see what we can do. Not sure which corner it was. Let's try blasting this one. There we go. I'll give Mario a little bit of a headache there. Okay, let's see if we can land on the star here. There we go. Right, let's go for the 100 coin star on the world, just to cap things off. So we have the 6 normal stars. So now we're just looking for coins. That could have been our first one. Let's have a look what's over here. Excellent. Okay, let's creep up on this guy, see if we can give him a punch. Brilliant, blue coin. And the red coins are worth 2. Come back up if needed. I've quite a few coins around here. like these in the water. So around 36 there. Okay, and hopefully we have access to some blue coins down here. And there's another 3. Okay, nice easy set of blue coins there. 2/3 of the way there. Okay, I think we'll make our way towards the summit. And we'll head for this flower. Creep up. I want to wake him up and hit the B for a nice punch there. Okay, 3/4 of the way there. Nice progress here. Come on, cameraman, please. And we can just arc round here for a few more. Like so. See if this guy can give us some. Good, nice handful there. Maybe just target the other one and we should be there. There we go. So there is our star for collecting 100 coins on Womp's Fortress. That's the world completed, thank you.